So today's video is going to be about how to care your dogs during this winter and rainy season, because the weather has already been so cold. Sometimes we tend to get them shower, but yeah, it's not a good idea to get them shower during this time. So what I have been doing is, instead of getting them shower, here I have this Fresh Me Up mild foam cleanser. It has got this foam, just need to shake it. Once we get this foam, you can directly apply it on your dog, nicely rub it, and then just wipe it away with a cloth. So this is one of the best ways of cleaning your dog when they are during this particular season. Make sure that you don't clean them during this hours because it's too cold. Also provide them some warm stuff like blankets and all that, and it will really help them and comfort them. So I have used this, so I thought I'll just make a quick video updating you what can you do it. I'll put the link in the description down below if I find it in Amazon. It's really great. It has got some good fragrance when you apply it on your dog and just wipe it with a cloth. It's a great way of cleaning them. So I hope this video helps. And one more thing, always make sure that your dog is vaccinated on time. Also, the deworms are done on timely basis. Here I will list on the screen when you need to get your dog's deworming, because this is one thing which we miss as a pet owners to take care of, which is really important. If we miss the deworming, the dog will often get sick, they eat mud, they have vomitings, diarrhea and all that stuff. So better to treat them before they even fall sick. Once they fall sick, it might cost you more to treat them and all. So make sure the vaccines and dewormings are done on time. And yeah, definitely do try it. It's really helpful. And that's it. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll be posting more videos related to my dog pregnancy. My dog was pregnant a few months back. So I did record the videos. I haven't posted it yet. In upcoming future, you can expect those videos. So consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon if you haven't, because it will notify you when I post a new video. Also do hit the thumbs up down below if you like this video and it was helpful. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.